Gentlemen, tonight you had a confrontation with Kevin Owens and Johnny Gargano, which has led to a match next week on Monday Night Raw between the two of you and the two of them in Edmonton, Canada.
Shoosh, please. Now, did you hear how I did that? Now, that's the way to do it, not the way Johnny did, okay? I'm sitting here stewing. I've had enough of these people trying to shoosh a shoosher, okay? You don't do that. I've had it up to here, all right? And least of all, they could have had the guts to accept the match in Minnesota, but no, it's gotta be in Canada, right? Yes. Well, it doesn't matter what town, what state, what country, what continent it is, the result is the same. The Academy is gonna put them down, pin them 1, 2, 3, and when it happens, I'm gonna get a podium in the ring. We're gonna stand at the top, raise the American flag, and Otis is gonna sing the national anthem of the United States of America.
Oh, say, can't.
No. Not yet.
Not yet.
Thank you.
JMO, I told you, mate, we got the job done. This Friday, it's gonna happen, trust me. You can trust
Excuse me, fellas. What a few nights it's been for the Brawling Brutes. Friday night, you win the Fatal 4-Way, earning that opportunity at the championship against the Usos on Friday night SmackDown. And then tonight, you beat the Street Profits, gaining further momentum. How exactly are you feeling right now?
Wait. Calm down, Butch. Kev, is this simple? This Friday, on SmackDown, Ridge the Fridge and the Bros are the new WWE Undisputed Tag Team Champions. Tell them, Butch. Shame on. Be as an ice.
Monday night, Friday night, every night is fight night.
Judgment Day, congratulations on your victory tonight over
again?
Ray and Matt Riddle.
Oh, every time we just try to leave to go celebrate, somebody's got a question.
I have to ask about next week on Monday Night Raw. Are you, Damian Priest, prepared to face Matt Riddle, your former friend, one-on-one?
Look, first of all, Riddle's always been somebody that doesn't know what's best for him, right? So now we have to go send him on that trip to join Edge. And what's that word?
The Mountain of Omnipotence?
Yeah, that's
what the hell is
yeah,
that?
Yeah, I don't know.
Nobody knows what that is.
It's a weird word, man.
I know. So basically, like everyone else, he's going to fall and the Judgment Day will rise.
Hey, I have an idea what you can do to him.
What's up?
You can roll him up, bowl him up, and smoke them up. That's what you can do. Right? Let's go experience some of this California love. We're in California.
Let's do it.
I've
heard all about this California love for years.
Time to party.
I'm a California kid. Let's do it. I got all you guys.
Right.
Move, Sarah.
We're good? Hey, excuse me. Okay. Excuse me.
All right.
Okay. Thanks. Break the rules, break the laws. This is the moment we change.